Training Solutions Incorporated. So Denise, tell me how long you've been in business and why you chose Bethel Park to open your business.
Well, I started my business in 2014. I left the corporate world and decided to go out on my own and start my business. I start my business in Bethel Park because I'm a home-based business. And Bethel Park is a great place to have your business. I think we have over 500 home-based businesses in Bethel Park.
Can you tell me in three sentences what your company offers?
My company offers efficiency. Whether it's an organization I go into and help with any training needs that they have, maybe create training videos, training manuals, I can make them more efficient. Standardization is another thing my company offers. A lot of times in companies, people do things different ways, and it's not very efficient. And I also offer help for individuals through public workshops and one-on-one training.
Do you have any specific service or product or interesting store inquiry that you'd like to share with us?
I think the product that I'd like to share is I do training videos for organizations, and I don't think people realize how much work goes into a training video. The video may be 8 minutes long when it's finished. When I'm recording it, it could be 45 minutes long or an hour long, and I have to edit and cut it. And the reason why is I do a lot of IT training, and everybody knows when you hit that button on the computer, sometimes that lag time, so all that has to be edited. So an 8-minute video may take 3-4 hours to edit.
Okay. Do you have any specific communities that you cover or deliver to at this time?
I go all over. I go all over in different communities, different counties. I've done some traveling with my last clients. I was in Kansas for a while, Mission, Kansas. I went to Cincinnati. I've been all through West Virginia. I just got back from Baltimore and Cumberland, Maryland recently.
So you do a lot of travel.
I do a lot of traveling.
You can. What would your customers be surprised about with your business?
I think they'd be surprised at everything that I can help them with, whether it's, it's an individual. Sometimes people have trouble speaking in front of public, doing interviews such as this. Or sometimes they just need help with their social media, and I'm available to help anybody.
Anything surprising about your backroom operations or unique customers or best-kept secret that you have?
Well, right now, I'm a one-woman show. So when you work with my company, you work with me directly, which I think is important. A lot of times, people will work with a company, and they'll get some contractors. So you get me working with you. I am a one-woman show, so people might be surprised to know that midnight or 1 o'clock in the morning, I'm working on things, sending emails out.
So we're up at the same time.
We're up at the same time, Mr. Mayor. Yes, we are.
So finally, why should customers shop local?
I really believe in shopping local, especially in Bethel Park. I've lived in Bethel Park 20 years now, and it's a wonderful community. We have so many businesses in Bethel Park. The service that you get shopping local well exceeds anything that when you go to the neighborhood or, the big box stores. Whether it's a local bakery or the hardware store, it's just better service, and you're helping your community out, which I think is very important.
Well, Denise, I want to thank you for the interview, and best of luck to you.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.